Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Zul Afif Akram bin Sahimi, matric number 118211. So for the second company given to me for the Kanslim analysis is Bahves Resources Berhad. I'll be starting this presentation with the background of the company. Bahves Resources Berhad is located in Sabah and has 5 wholly owned subsidiary to help them in 2 main sector, which is mining and fishery. Its subsidiaries are responsible to focus on breeding, hatching and rearing of high value marine fishes. The first element in Kanslim is current earning. Current earning is the current profit after tax gained by the company. For Bahves, their current earning is 4,101,000 Malaysian ringgit. It is a very good figure to investor to invest in this company. Due to that, their score is 1. Next, we move to the annual earning growth. It is 1 whole year net profit for the company. For Bahves Resources Berhad, starting from 2016 until 2020, their annual earning is decreasing and it is very bad news for investor to invest in this company. Due to that, we should score them at 0. Besides, new product or new management or news of the company is also important to determine whether the company can grow in or not in the future. Any move made by the company should be informed to the investor. For Bahves, there is an announcement made by them, which is there is capital reduction made by the court. Due to this situation, it may result in reduce of the profit for the company. Investor should not invest in this company because they may facing losses in the future. Due to this, the score is 0. The investor or trader should also look at the supply and demand for the company share. When there is demand, the price will rise up. In the cases of Bahves, their volume is lower than the average volume, which is show that there is no demand for the share. Due to this, the score is 0. Traders should also compare the performance of the company by the other company in the same sector. In the graph above, show that the performance for Bahves is fluctuated from April until May 2021. This is a very bad sign for investor or trader as the price may be decrease in the future and they gain no profit from the investment. Due to this lagged for Bahves Resources, the score is 0. The letter I in the Kanslim is referred to the institutional investor. It is about the ownership for the share by the large institution, mutual fund or banks. They can play an important role in deciding whether the price can go up or go down. For Bahves, the adjusted float is 83.4%, which means that most of the share is owned by the retailer. This situation made the market is low and the price is hard to increase as there is no demand for the share. Due to this occurrence, we should score it at 0. The last and very crucial part for the Kanslim is trader should observe the market direction for the share. There are 3 market directions, which are uptrends, downtrends or sideways. For Bahves, over the past 5 years, there is a downtrend for the company. So, any investor or trader should not invest in this company because there is a decreasing in profit for their company. Due to that, again, we score the we score it at 0. For the calculation, Bahves Resources Berhad only score 1 over 7 for this CanSlim analysis. This show that this is not a best achievement by the Bahves in this period. They may good at fundamental, but when come to the technical such as chart and price, they show there's no convincing result. Investor or trader should not invest in this company as they can make them facing losses. That's all from me for this CanSlim analysis. Thank you.